There. I think you've got the knack of it now. You should now be able to wear any kind of power armor you come across. I've also given the order that all of our equipment be made available to you, not just the more mundane arms. You're a member of the Brotherhood now, and your gear should reflect that. Lastly, yes. You will be allowed to come and go as you please. You've done so much for us that to do otherwise would be a crime. I just ask that you keep the Brotherhood's interests at heart in all your dealings. Remember that you will always have a home here.
Yeah! Awesome. Completed. Eyesight to the blind. We can now wear any power armor we want. So. Let's see here. So he gives us a, he gives us some armor. Which reminds me, I need to go and put a bunch of crap back at base. So let's go, D45D power armor. Okay, apparently the Hellhound's hood. No. So now we can put on power armor. So let's put on the T-51B, which is makes us look like a Brotherhood of Steel member. So, I'm gonna go switch this with Veronica actually. Veronica, trade me.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Yeah, kinda. Can you hold this, that. Okay, you can't hear that, I don't think. Oh yeah, that's not Brotherhood armor, is it? So that's cool. So I need to go give that to somebody. Can you wear this? And then I'll take my armor back off you. Where is it? Scorched Air Power Armor. HP plus 2. But I think that... Is that, does it? Oh no, I can't remember, but yeah. No negative agility, so... Yeah, it's gonna be good for me. And, thanks. Kenya is unable to wear that. Alright, little guy. You're gonna be with me for a while, so you know what? Use melee. Oh, you're already wearing... Oh, you're already holding that stuff for me? Oh, thanks, Ben. Can you hold that? That. And then these. Thank you. And I'll probably wear the helmet now. I don't know. And I'm running around naked. Scorched Air Power Armor. Which is kind of pretty badass now. Alright, cool. No agility decrease. It makes us run a little bit slower, but not that big of a deal, actually, I don't think. So. Super Sledge. T-45D power armor, plus rifle. I don't know if anybody else thinks this, but I like the T-45D better than the T-51B. Because I just like the aesthetics to it. It just feels more like armor. It looks more like armor. The T-45D, the T-51B just kind of feels like, I don't know, it has the same problems I have with the combat armor. It just looks too blocky. Or, I just don't like aesthetics. I don't like the helmet either. Now, I know that's a classic design from Fallout 3-1 and stuff like that, and we're walking in circles. But, it just, aesthetically, it does not, this doesn't, it looks too, actually, you know, that's why I know what it is. It just looks too curvy. Which is, you know, how it had to be, and, you know, it looks better in, you know, the graphics back then. But, you know what I mean. Hey, what's up?
Have you heard the news? Elder McNamara has lifted the lockdown. Good news for this store, let me tell you. I can't wait to start getting more goods. So what are you here for?
Show me what you have for sale.
Our patrols are always bringing more stuff in. Take a look.
Let's see what you got. What the? Okay, I'll take that. Super Sledge Classic. Hello. the pulse pistol? Oh yeah, I totally forgot I had the classic Fallout weapons. The Bren gun? That's new. Okay. Yeah, see, she now sells power armor, but the thing is that if it resets, it screws up for some reason. So, and I think this is one of the few armors you can get that are actually it's factionless. There we go. HN needle. Okay, I'll take that. .45 grenade. .45 casels. I'll take that. Okay, I'll take that. I have to close my eye because my eyes are bugging out. It's weird. Oh, you don't have miscellaneous? Okay. I'll accept that. Actually, I'm going to take... what is this? The HKL-30 Gatling laser? Okay, that's cool. Weapons. Let's go sell... this battle rifle, because I have one at already at home. Cold Commander Combrand, don't need it. Sell this grad grenade. Hand rifle, that, because I don't want it. That, because I don't want it. That, because I don't want it. I don't even know why I picked that up. Take that off me. Take that. And take that. Alright. Cool. And... I'm going to keep those for, you know what I mean. You know what I want that for. And I'm going to accept this.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Am I encumbered? Oh, I'm not over encumbered! Woo! Oh, that's right, because I have 2 extra strength, don't I? Because of this thing. Oh, it only increased my strength by 1. Oh well. Can't equip that. Let's go check this thing out. Oh, that's cool. That's pretty freaking cool. Oh, that's freaking cool. Classic Super Sledge. Oh, baby. Veronica would have fun with this. Oh, the things you could do with this. Don't put this away before. This thing. What the hell is this thing? What the fuck? What the fuck is this? The hell? Okay. Alright, so now we have to go back to the thing, and I'm just gonna go and see what the hell this thing is. Is this a shotgun? Yeah, it's a... oh my god, it's a fully auto shot! It's a shotgun. Oh, that looks badass. Take this energy cell, energy weapons, ammo. Oh, that's freaking cool. Where's that other one I found? This thing. Oh, 303 ammo? How did I get point 303? That iron sight's kind of fucked up. I can't reload because I don't have ammo for it. Holy shnikes. Let's go back to good old this thing. Which is uses shotgun ammo, apparently. That's a pretty cool map. I don't know, it's too clean. It's texture's kind of crappy, but that's, I like it. That's not, you know, high quality texture because my computer can run it. So yeah, these are all from the classic Fallout weapons pack, I think. Pretty sure. That's pretty cool. Slugs! Magnum. I have beanbag ammo. That's coin shot, and it suddenly became day. And I'm gonna repair the shit out of this. Where's my repair weapon repair kits? Weapon repair kits, gonna make it awesome. Tales of a Town Jerk Agenda. That's Peter. I like this gun. Oh my god, this is kind of cool. The iron sights are a little high, but... you know. I guess that's to be expected with a shotgun. I mean, you're not going to be, like, aiming down sights for a shotgun. Where are you? Fook. Abandoned BOS bunker. Camp for Moon Hope. Ah, here it is. Hoover Dam! Hoover Dam.